Here we need to find the wave function at the nodal plane. So here are the two molecules.